We're back now with our big board, and Amy and I were just talking about football.
Yeah, we were. We do it all the time.
Yes, we do. And there's a new headline about Tom Brady. The Patriots quarterback has a new book out called The TB12 Method, breaking down his tips to live a healthy life.
Yeah, the five-time Super Bowl champ talks about diet and exercise, but what he says about avoiding sunburns, well, that is raising quite a few eyebrows, and TJ Holmes is the perfect person to handle
yes.
the story.
Yeah, I get sunburned all the time. Look, most people stay in the shade, they put on sunscreen, put on a hat maybe. Yeah. He says drink water. Forget SPF, you need H2O. He says this has worked for him, and he attributes the fact that he does not get sunburned to consuming so much water during the day.
I mean, I drink a lot of water. I get sunburned, and I remember the first time I was telling Amy, I was like, what is going on?
I didn't
expect this. How much water does he drink every day compared to the average?
Okay, that's a lot of water. All right, they tell you, this is just generally speaking, 64 ounces of water, that's what you're looking at here. Again, it varies depending on height, weight, and your lifestyle, right? He drinks all that, and he drinks this, and he drinks this. My man drinks 300 ounces a day, he says, on an active day. That's 2.5 gallons of water. That is not something recommended for most people to do, but he says this is what works for him.
How is that equated then to not getting a sunburn?
It doesn't equate at all. Okay, remember, this is Tom Brady. He has QB next to his name, not PhD. All right, whatever is working, all right, whatever is working for him works just fine, and there is no scientific evidence out there that points to hydration keeping you from getting sunburned. We did reach out to the publisher. We did not get a comment, but he says it works for him.
I'll tell you what, SPF 50 works too. I'm just throwing that out
there. I'm just wondering if he can sleep through the night without getting up.
All right, thanks for that. On that